Whenever you're using off-camera flash for your portraits, I want you to think camp, because these four simple steps are going to make your life a breeze. Let's get into it. Step one, composition first. Before you touch the light or place your subjects, think of your composition. Here, I love the arches of the building and this natural, symmetrical background. Step two, ambient light exposure. If you want a more natural look, leave your in-camera exposure brighter, and that means you're going to use less flash power. But if you want a more dramatic effect like we're doing here, darken your ambient light exposure in camera, which means you'll need more flash power. Step three, modify the light with flash. Here, I'm using the Godox 8200 with the Magrid 2 and Magsphere 2 about 90 degrees to camera left. Bonus tip, I'm using a second light behind and to the right for a kicker. Step four, pose and photograph. With everything dialed in, go close, go wide, adjust your subject, your pose, whatever you like. But in four simple steps, you've gone from this to dramatic images like these.